Hey, Barak, what's going on?
Hey, Tomer, how are you?
Everything's good.
Yeah.
Where'd you get the cigarette?
At the marketplace. There's some guy who sells them for very cheap. He says all the money goes to charity or something.
Haredi guys selling cigarettes?
What do you mean? Haredim don't smoke. What, they're not human?
Nah, they don't smoke.
Look. I'm religious now,
yeah.
And I'm smoking a cigarette. Dear God! Thank you for the cigarettes!
What happened to you? You became religious or something? What happened?
What do you mean? I'm a natural actor.
Oh,
and
actor.
I can be anything
right.
I want.
Rabbi.
Even
yeah,
a religious
right,
guy.
Right.
Whoa, wait a second. You think I'm kidding you now?
Just sit down.
Oh, no, wait.
Yeah,
you
okay,
yeah,
fine.
Down,
Rabbi,
sit down,
just sit
down.
You know what? How much would you put down if I got dressed up as a Haredi and I went to a yeshiva for a week without anybody catching me? What? Oh, what? Come on, what? You're afraid now? What? Come on, what do you care?
I'm not doing this.
1 week without getting caught. What do you say?
No.
You're always okay. Why are you always
forget it. I don't want.
Just make up. What do you care? What are you afraid you're gonna lose?
Maybe. I don't know.
500 shekels each one.
Yeah,
okay, fine.
What do you care? Let's do it. We'll make some money.
All right. 500.
Today's Thursday. I need to get ready to like I don't know Sunday. And then we'll meet here next Sunday night.
Yeah, right.
Well, they don't catch you.
Well, if they catch me, we'll meet earlier. We got a bet?
Oh, yeah, you got a bet.
Okay, it's a bet.
All right.
A handshake's a handshake.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
I don't know, man. It's a big bet.
I hope you guys have money because, you know, you're about to.
Who is it? Barak, what's going on?
Hi.
How are you, Barak?
Doing good.
It's good to see you. Looking good, Baruch
Hashem.
Come sit down and have a drink.
Right, thanks. So where is Sarah?
Sarah? She went out shopping.
Thanks.
No problem. So how's your father?
Dad's good, you know, he's overseas now, raising money for his business.
Baruch Hashem, Baruch Hashem. Your father and me.
Yeah.
You know, we were in school together. The things we did.
Yeah, I know, he told me. Listen, Moshe, I need your help with something.
So what can I help you with?
I need your help dressing up as a Haredi. And all I have is till tomorrow morning.
As a yeshiva bacha?
Yeah.
For what?
It's very important to me. And it's also a lot of money here. You have to help me, Moshe. We're talking about a lot of money. It's 1,500 shekel. I bet my friends this morning in school, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I said that I could be anything that I want. And that's it. It's like an adventure. You know, I can go to that that yeshiva in Yerushalayim that you went to, remember? I don't remember what it was called.
Remember, once you told
me about a yeshiva in Yerushalayim, so maybe you can get me into the yeshiva, say that I'm a new student, maybe say that I'm your nephew or something like that, and you can get me into the yeshiva. I can be there for, I don't know, maybe a week or something like that. Listen, I gotta do it. It's a challenge for me. You know, I have to do it. It also proves to me that I can be an actor.
Uh-huh.
You can help me
no
out?
No problem.
Hey, Moshe.
How are you, Barak?
I'm doing good. What's up?
Listen, I found you a place. I spoke to the Rosh Hashiva. But more importantly, go to Bnei Barak.
Okay.
Buy yourself some clothes. You know, black hat, black suit, and get a haircut. And we'll meet by my house at around 4 so I can see that you're okay.
Oh, great. Okay.
Anyhow, I spoke to the Rosh Hashiva, and we have a meeting arranged with him tomorrow at 10 o'clock.
Wow. Moshe, you're great.
Okay, take care.
Hello.
Hello. Could I help you with anything?
Yeah, I need to buy a black hat.
Black hat? Why do you need it? Do you have a play in school?
No, I'm becoming religious and I want to go to yeshiva.
Go for you.
Thank you. So, no, I have these clothes that I bought here, but I just don't know what hat I need. Can you help me?
There are lots of types. I have to see what you have. Maybe you can try it on and...
Oh, I could try it on?
Yeah, please go ahead.
Feel it on. Okay, great.
Yeah,
so I'll go
ahead,
try it
no
on.
No problem.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, in there.
Thanks.
Short.
Medium.
Medium?
Yeah.
Do you want a pays?
Pays? No thanks. I already had a drink in yeshiva.
I see that you're making faces in the mirror. It's not nice.
Tell me, are you normal?
What?
Look at you! You look like you're in the mafia! When you walk, you have to straighten your hat. What's going on? You have to walk nicely, you have to look respectful. Look, look! You see?
Yeah.
Look at everyone!
Tell me, Moshe.
Yeah?
Do I look religious? Are they gonna believe me?
You look like a tzaddik.
Okay,
I've got to go.
Okay. Oh, wait, Moshe, thank you. You really helped me out. Appreciate it.
Let me do the talking. It'll all be okay. Just don't forget your name, okay?
So what are we saying, Anicheskel?
Yossi! I can't believe what I'm doing here. If I didn't owe so many favors to your father, I wouldn't be here at all. Don't worry, it'll all be okay.
You know the Rashiv is not in town, but we spoke on the phone last night and everything is settled. I believe we're talking here about the Bocher Yossi Sternberg who wants to learn here in Yeshiva. You're his uncle Moshe Schwartz, am I right?
Yes, it's just his father's overseas.
Raising money.
Oh, I understand. Yossi, I believe you learned beforehand in Yeshiva Smala Saira, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah,
this boy, he is a bit shy, but he really wants to learn. You'll really like him.
Okay, fine. Yossi, I wish you a lot of luck. I'm sure you get along here just fine. Please come tomorrow at 10 o'clock for first Seder, and afterwards we'll show you where your room is. Now, if you don't mind, please step outside for a few minutes.
Yeah, thank you so much.
So, as we spoke before, if you could give me the father's phone number. If he's collecting already out of town, maybe he can collect for us too. You know, Emen Kemach, Ein Teira.
Be'ezer Hashem, Be'ezer Hashem.
Shalom Aleichem. What's your name?
Yossi.
Yossi, welcome. We've been waiting for you. Come put your things down.
Thank you. Hello.
Oh, hi, I'm Avram.
Hi, I'm Yossi.
Yeah, I know, we're Chavrusa.
We're what?
We're Chavrusa, we learned together.
Oh. yeah, sorry, I just didn't hear you that well.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay, so where do we start?
Oh, at the beginning, in the Mishnah. Oh, you can start.
Tell me. Isn't there a Gemara with bigger letters?
Oh, I see the Baruch Hashem, you have a very good sense of humor. Okay, so start reading in the Mishnah.
No. You read, okay?
Oh, okay. Says the Mishnah, Arba Avos Nezikin, Hashor v'Habor v'Amave v'Aheber, Lo Hare Hashor K'Hare Amave v'Lo Hare Amave K'Hare Hashor, V'Lo Zeh V'Zeh She'esh B'Amor HaChaim, K'Hare Ha'eh She'em B'Amor HaChaim. Says Rashi, Arba avos nezikin, avos kari lahanach duchti mikra behedya. La rea shor kare amave, kolomar. I kasav rachmana shor lo nafik mave minei. Yeah, I kasav rachmana shor
Mincha.
What happened? Oh, they're davening Mincha now. Hey, can you pass me the bread?
Shh. No.
Amen. Baruch ata shakol nia bidvaroi.
Amen.
You know, my uncle has a plastic factory. They make plates there.
Oh, your uncle has a factory.
Why is everything orange here? It's depressing, isn't it? You know what? Next week I'll ask my uncle to make a donation to the yeshiva and bring all types of colored plates.
Oh, that could be interesting.
What's up with you? What are you, normal?
It's milchiks and fleishiks.
Oh. Yeah, of course.
Yossi, what's wrong with you? You just made a bracha beforehand.
What?
Okay, let's just bench. No.
Rabbi Sain Varech.
By Neber Achamav Yerushalayim, Amen.
Ah, tzaddik, huh?
Yeah, I heard he's from Malo Seira.
Okay, so here we are. This is our room. This bed is empty. I guess it could be yours. And here, this closet is empty. You can use it to put your stuff, your clothing, and everything else. And if you need anything, just don't be ashamed. Just come up to me and ask me, and I'll take care of you, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so good luck to you, and I just have to run to Beis Medrash.
Okay, no problem.
God. Hey, Yossi.
Hey, what's up?
Baruch Hashem.
Tell me, the cemetery in Givat Shaul, is it close by?
Oh, it's actually not that far from here. It's 5 minutes from here.
Huh. You know, my father once told me that my grandfather's buried in Givat Shaul.
Oh, so maybe one day we can go to the cemetery, you know? It's not far.
Oh, okay.
You want to learn?
Yeah.
Hey, what are you listening to? Hey. What are you listening to?
What?
What are you listening to? What are you listening to?
Mashiach, Mashiach, Mashiach. Ay, 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 ay.
You know it?
Yeah, great song.
before.
Fill her up. Tell me, where are you going?
Tel Aviv.
Tel Aviv? What you gotta do in Tel Aviv? I take it you don't wanna talk, huh? You learn here in Yeshiva in Yerushalayim, no? Hey, don't look at me like that. My grandpa was a big rabbi. Really? Man, if I was doing a yeshiva now, he'd be so happy.
Yeah, my grandfather would be pretty happy too.
Tell me, if I come to yeshiva, they'll take me in?
Maybe.
Thank you.
This cell phone has automatic voicemail.
What is that?
That means if someone wants to leave you a message, so you call in, and then you decide if you want to speak to him or not.
Oh, that looks like a pretty fancy cell phone.
Yeah, it's my father got it from Los Angeles.
Oh, from Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, how are you guys?
Good morning, Maishi.
Oh, good morning, Maishi.
Look.
Hey, what a cell phone.
Please, it's only a cell phone.
Oh, did you hear what happened? There was a bombing at the Air Force.
Really?
Yeah, I heard it was pretty bad, too.
My sister used to be there.
Wait, your sister was in the army?
What?
Your sister's in the army?
Oh, you said Air Force. I thought you said airport.
Oh, okay.
My sister used to work at the airport. I thought, the Air Force. Chas v'sholem.
Amen.
And according to this, Chatzin Nezek works out in our Gemara. And we'll continue tomorrow, Emiyat Hashem, on this sugi again.
But Rebbe, I still don't understand. Chatzin Nezek Olam doesn't work with Rebbe Yehuda.
It's a good kasha. I'll have to look into it. It's a good kasha. Very good kasha, he asked. Good kasha.
Hey, it's Shabbos soon. Finish up.
Hello, Moshe.
Yeah, hi.
Listen, Shabbos is pretty soon, and I have no clue what I'm allowed to do, what I'm not allowed to do. You gotta tell me.
Listen good. You don't cut paper, no mobile phone, don't carry around your wallet, and no Walkman.
Yes. Okay, Moshe, I gotta run. Good Shabbos. Bye-bye.
And Barak, and no turning on lights.
השישי, ויחרוש מים ורצחו צבאו, ויחד אלוהים בים השביעים, מלאכתי אשר עשו, וישבויס בים השביעים, מקום מלאכתי אשר עשו, ויבורך אלוהים בסיום השיבה כדי שויסו, כי בו שבס מקום מלאכתו שברו אלוהים לעשו איסו.
ברוך אתה מלך העולם, שהכל נהיה בדברוי.
Yeshiva is that when a new bacher comes to the yeshiva, we ask him to say something on the parsha. So therefore, we'll ask Yossi to say something on the parsha. Please, Yossi.
Oh yeah, come on, Yossi.
Come on, Yossi. No, what's the big deal?
I don't think so. Come on, Yossi.
It's not a big deal.
Come on, Yossi. Get up there.
Something. Come on, something on the parsha.
Come on, Yossi. It's not a big deal.
For us, no, something.
Okay, so... this week's Parsha... Shabbos!
Yossi! Why'd you run out like that?
Because that's it, everybody knows now.
The truth is that the Rosh Hashiva already knows about her from the beginning. Yeah, he had a funny feeling, so he went to Malo Sayira, and they said that they don't know a boy by the name of Yossi Steinberg. But he said that you're a good boy, and he wanted to give you a chance.
So everybody knows, huh?
No, not everybody knows, only the ones that have to know. It's a shame, you should come back.
Go back? After I did that on Shabbos, what are you, normal?
But you didn't know, it was Beshogeg, it happens to everybody. Come back.
But wait, I don't have a Dvar Torah to say.
The Parshas of Shavua is Parshas Yisro.
That's why Yisro didn't become a ger because the miracles that happened to Yisrael. But he came to live with them and he saw the inner beauty of Judaism. Good Shabbos. Hello, Tomer.
What's going on, Barak?
How's it going?
Baruch Hashem.
What Baruch Hashem? So we'll see you tomorrow?
Okay.
Alright, good.
At 7 we'll see you.
Yeah, tomorrow at 7.
Alright.
Fine, I'll see you tomorrow.
Did you see that?
Great
that was
goal.
A penalty. How did he blow his whistle? What is
that? That was unbelievable.
Oh, you didn't see that?
That should have been a penalty shootout. That's
I don't know
right.
How the ref missed that. It hit his hand. Makes the game pretty dumb.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Oh, man, look! Look at what he
what
did!
What are you talking about? What's going on? What are you on about?
Look, he almost scored!
Listen, an hour's passed. I'm going home already.
What going home? Sit down. What's up with you? I spoke to him. He said he'll come. He'll take it easy.
Oh, look already. It's been an
hour
already.
Okay, just wait.
He's
playing a little joke on us.
Okay, look already.
Sit down. Watch the game.
He's not going to come. I'm telling you.
Oh, he'll come. Finally, tell us what's going on. How did it go?
I didn't think you'd come.
Take it, Jack.
I can't believe you did it. I envy you, man.
You did it. You played us.
Man, I can't believe
you
did it, man.
Tell us how it was. Come, take your money.
Yo, I really didn't think you'd do it.
Take your head off, okay? Joke's over.
He did it, man. He did it.
This money doesn't belong to me.
What do you mean?
I lost. I didn't win. I got busted. So you all gained some money, but I gained a lot of other things. All right, I gotta run. Keep in touch, huh? And if you're in Yerushalayim, come by and visit.
Oh, please, he's playing a prank. He'll be right back. Told you.